everyone. My name is Gia Kha. I'm class 3D Minh Khai, one primary school. In my family, I have six pupils. My grandfather, my grandmother, my father, my mother, aunt, and my brother. My grandfather is 18 years old. My grandmother is 72 years old. My father is 36 years old. And my mother is 32 years old. I'm 10 years old, and my brother is 4 years old. This is my school. It's beautiful. It has a large yard. And this is our green library. We go in there, we read books.
In my school, I can learn many subjects like math, PE, arts, English, economics, or more than that. But my favorite subject is English. I wish I could be a teacher of English for poor students in the future. So, let's practice English. The first word we have are jets. Jets. The letter T sound. The E sound. At. At. The J sound. At. 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 Jets. The next word. Yak. Yak. The letter K sound. The letter A sound. Ak. 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 The letter Y sound. Yuck. Ak. Ak. Yuck. Ak. Yak. The last word we have. Fox. Fox. The letter X sound. X. O sound. O. Ox. Ox. F sound, ox, 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 fox. So let's read it again. Jets, jets, yak, yak, fox, fox. Remember the N sound, t, k, x. That this video is the end. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.